What this little big shot does is absolutely jaw-dropping, so much so that her YouTube videos have been viewed over 95 million times, and this is why.
I'm a world champion in acrobatics.
Let's bring her out all the way from Ukraine. It's 11-year-old Emily. Welcome, Emily. Take a seat. Also, please welcome Daniel, our interpreter, ladies and gentlemen. Take a seat. So, welcome to Australia.
Добро пожаловать в Австралию.
Now, I must ask first, these medals, tell us about these medals.
Он смог посмотреть на них.
Well, you might not get them off over the hair, look at that. So, these are amazing. So, what are all these for?
Все медали мне вручили за спорт на пилоне.
So, she received all of those medals for the sport on the pole.
Right, for pole acrobatics. You have incredible hair. Does it ever get in the way when you're trying to work?
No.
No, because if you fell off the pole, if as long as you land on your head, you should be OK. Could anyone learn to do pole acrobatics? Do you have to be thin to be able to hold yourself out on the pole?
Ну, вообще нужно держать себя в форме. Не переедать, но и спортсменами, короче.
So you need to stay fit and not eat a lot of junk food.
Did you tell her I ate a lot of junk food, or did she just figure this out on her own?
Просто посмотрела.
She just looked at you.
You let her know. This time last year, I ate an apple.
Well, в это время в прошлом году он съел яблоко.
Yeah. It was so bad, straight after it, I ate a whole meat pie. So, you've travelled here to Australia with your mum? We got a little bit worried at the back that your daughter requested some vodka and we were worried what was happening, but it was to clean the pole.
Протирать пилон спиртом. Водка у нас называется. Все.
It's actually a rule to use the spirits, or in Ukraine they use vodka.
I applaud their practice. We use beer. You're incredibly strong, and I was told I should be very careful about challenging you to a game of thumbs because you'll probably break my thumb.
Yeah, probably.
Probably. I think the look in your face, Daniel, thinks you think I'm going to lose this as well, don't you?
Yeah.
All right, thumb war. You ready? We go to the count of three. One.
Два, три.
Wow! Gee, that was... You are strong. How come you look so happy that she beat me? Are we ready to see her perform? Fantastic. She'll be back in a moment to show us some of her incredible acrobatics, ladies and gentlemen. All the way from the Ukraine, international acrobatic pole champion, the incredible Emily!
Searchlights, you can see in the dark. We are rockets, lit up at the stars.